We are back. I just brought up my lenses from downstairs in my really high-tech lens carrying case. And speaking of downstairs, I was just down there, and about an hour ago I put the second coat of wipe-on poly on the clock parts. Anyway, we won't talk about the clock in this episode. Everything looks pretty much the same as it did 35 days ago, or maybe 36 now. I had covered the deck with Saran wrap. We're still just finished step 14, if you remember. And I'm noticing that I failed to put this sprue in its little protective sleeve, so some of these parts will have picked up a little bit of dust, but I don't think we need to worry about it. I just got to get myself reorientated here. We'll get the plastic off of here very carefully. Now, I am just noticing here, I did break a little piece off. Okay, well, we can glue that back on. I don't know what the thickness of this Saran wrap is to scale, but I quite well imagine it's sort of like laying a sheet of quarter-inch sheet metal across the deck. Okay. Well, so much for very carefully. Yeah, I guess you know what's going to happen now. So I'm editing out that last scene, and I'm thinking to myself, okay, how thick is it? And I've got some, well, I called it Saran wrap, but this is the generic Saran wrap. And I know a person could, you know, take and measure something like, you know, like this. You just take and make sure it's not folded over anywhere and measure it. Well, that's not going to work because it's so thin and this isn't that accurate. So the way I do something like this, if I want to measure something like a sheet of paper, you know, not like I measure paper every day, but, whoops, bang the camera. Just make sure that there's no kinks. And then we're going to fold this over. Okay. So now it's doubled. And we'll fold it over again. And why is this not working this time? Why is this making a fool out of me? I'm getting kinks in it. I want a place where there's no kinks. Okay. In other words, where it's doubled over. I don't want that. Well, there's a place where it's doubled over. Maybe this isn't going to work. Okay, so that's four times. Okay, right here would be eight times, except that there's kinks in there. I don't want any. Okay. I think I pretty much got it here. So if I measure it right there. Okay, and we'll do it in thousandths of an inch here. Inches, millimeters, oh, that's millimeters. Okay, there's inches, it's on zero. And we were going to measure. Right here. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay. So that is 3.5 thousandths of an inch divided by 8. Okay. So we'll go point. We'll do it again. 0.0035 divided by 8 equals, okay, times 200, because it's 200 scale. Equals, okay, so it's 87.5 thousandths of an inch. 87 thousandths. Say it was 100. Say it was 100 thousandths. That'd be a tenth of an inch. Would that be a tenth of an inch? Yeah. So it would be approximately like laying a piece of 10 gauge steel, not quarter inch. Okay. Now I can work. Okay. Now I think I may have mentioned this 35 days ago, but step 15 is basically a mirror image of 14. So, yeah, and I think probably the best thing for me to do will be to turn the ship around so everything is of the right orientation, and there will be stuff that I'm going to be sticking on the far side over there. You know what? Maybe I should put that little piece on that I broke off earlier. Now, you may remember I made this up quite a while ago, because what happens is it enables me to be able to rest my arm on it for, you know, being a little bit less shaky. And I think I'll put the camera on the other side there and have it facing this way. Okay, you can see where this is broke off now here. Yeah, probably a little, tiny little bit of, I don't know, I was going to say CA glue, but maybe I'll just try just a little bit of solvent on the bottom of that piece, put it back in there. You know, I can't remember. Maybe I didn't glue it in. I wonder, did I not glue it in? Almost looks like there's no glue there. Now, for those of you who were counting, you'll know that it was 12 noon, give or take a few seconds. Now, for the piece that's missing that goes right in here, it's got to be a duplicate of that. And I think I can probably use a piece of wire. Now, that's not my idea. You know what? Maybe I'd put a little bit more glue on this. Anyway, using a piece of wire and bending it around. And one of the viewers suggested that, and I think it's a good idea. I don't know if I'll do it today. Probably not. But, yeah. And then paint, if I paint the wire the same color as that, it, probably nobody will notice it's not the piece it's supposed to be. I'll just stick it in that hole there. Now, this is just simply not holding. Thank you. Okay, now stop poking at it. Okay, now I can get at this end a little bit better. I'm probably going to have to raise this up and move everything that way. Maybe this is going to be too high, and I have to be careful when I'm lifting it up that I'm not doing any damage to anything on the bow. Yeah, that should be all right. That's not too high. I can get at the little place where the anchor has to go on, and a little thingamajiggy has to go on here. Yeah, that'll work. Now, I had been thinking that might be a good time to, you know, place this arm or whatever they call it, but and also the anchor, but if I remember from a month or two ago, I found that by having the ship laying on its side and then just laying the piece on there, it worked out better. And I think there again, that was one of the viewers made that suggestion. And it worked out really well, so I think I'm going to leave these two pieces until a little later. And maybe we'll put the intakes on. They can be just sort of dropped down. Okay, intake number 4 and intake number 5. Okay, now these are not actually intakes 4 and 5. These are actually 6 and 7. Okay, now what do I always say down in the workshop whenever I'm doing a glue up? I always do a dry run, make sure it's going to fit. Okay, now this is supposed to be held up from the deck just slightly. I don't know why that is. See this back part that I'm touching right now, that's on the deck. But this section here, there's a couple of little protrusions coming up out of the deck to hold it up. Maybe I'll slip the macro lens on and we'll zoom in really close when we glue that down. You'll actually see that. However, I think that's going to be tomorrow. So, once again, thanks for watching. And all being well, we'll see you tomorrow. And it's really nice to be back at the model ship.